stairs. Keep low.
Run! Let's move!
Killing your own men, Ludmila.
They were in the way. Destroy the inept soldiers, even if they're diligent. One of Cumano's favorite quotes.
Borrowed from a German general, who also lost a war.
Like a father. He called us his orphans of the battlefield. Cumano preached the way of the warrior. Things you have forgotten.
Ugh!
He shared his knowledge, but also kept many secrets. If you live to meet him, ask Kumano about your parents. Not all orphans are found, Ivar. Some are made.
Ivan, are you all right?
Yeah, it was close. Gold team didn't make it. Poison gas.
Can you get to Ludmilla?
No, but she's hurt. She won't get far. We need to intercept those missiles.
They're still over Japanese waters, but we're trying to crack their navigation codes. Kumano should be in the command center. Get the codes from him no matter what it takes.
Those are gonna cost him his life or mine.
Disappoint me, Ivan. I gave your life meaning. I gave you purpose.
But what did you take from me?
Your parents had a critical mission, a hijacking. But they failed. Putting our greater goal at risk, they died by my own hands. And you were cut from your mother's womb, a newborn Spartan.
And raised to fight your private war.
War divides us. Our goal is a single nation.
With a single ruler, and you'd murder millions to do it.
Sacrifice, not murder. You never understood the difference. Won't die so easily. My disciples were granted a single genetic modification. But I have many, and I can use them all!
Ruling the world seems like a pain in the ass. Ask Stalin or Hitler.
Amateurs. This is world revolution, my son. Any and all means are justified! You have got a long way to go. Amateur. Is that the best you can do? Understand. Even with those silly glasses of yours, you are still a blind man.